Micah B. Phillips. I'm here at the command site for the disaster we had with the tornadoes here in Dallas County. I'm concerned about the lack of staffing from the sheriff and the constable's department. I've just talked to a few sheriffs that are really fatigued right now because they do not have the staffing that they probably need. But that's why I want to become your Dallas County Commissioner, because I cannot sleep right now knowing that my compadres, my fellow public safety officers are not being seen after properly from the county perspective. That's why I want to become your next Dallas County Commissioner, so that I can continue to make public safety a priority, which makes the region, the county, a better county. I look forward to serving you. Let's get up. Let's help the people of Lancaster come through this disaster. Let's do it together. Let's have unity, diversity, and total inclusion in this effort. I look to see you at my campaign office at 5:00 a.m. in the morning at 3525 Marvin D. Love Freeway, where we'll be out here feeding and giving people water and helping clean up tomorrow. May God bless you, is my prayer.